I'm Jeff Lowthorp. I'm the Vice President of Business Development at Argen. So Argen started off as an alloy manufacturer. We're the largest manufacturer of dental alloys in the world. Our customers are dental labs. Our goal is to make our laboratory successful. We got together and said we're going to be the number one in digital outsourcing for dental labs. And so we started our digital center. We had looked at some of the original DLP technologies and they just weren't there yet. And carbon was definitely the first one that we felt like was there. Argen's always trying to make things go faster. You know, we're always trying to be cutting edge. The M3, I mean, it was very simple getting started with it. And we were excited about it once we kind of learned what the M3 brings to the table. And we picked up the throughput and had no problems getting it up and running, and it fit right into our production. I'd say these machines are running probably 22 hours a day, and 98% of what we're printing is models. I definitely think carbon sets the gold standard for service and quality. The uptime with carbon is great. You got to have a lot of uptime on the machine. There's almost no downtime. The M3 runs very consistently. It's very accurate and it's very dependable. It's the most dependable print technology that we have right now. I think what's exciting to us is the innovation that carbon's working on to continually make things more economical, make things work faster, use less resin. It's great, you know, I mean, it is the most productive print technology out there.